Hi guys, welcome back. Today I will show you how to share a PDF as a link. Go to TinyHost and sign up. I will sign up with Google. Then, fill in the blank options with your information. Click on Upload and select PDF. Then upload your PDF. This is my PDF link. Now you can copy and share it anywhere you want. That's it for today. If you found this video helpful, like, comment, and share. Until next time, bye-bye.